Bernard Fox, the mustachioed actor known to TV viewers as Dr. Bombay on Bewitched and Colonel Crittenden on Hogan's Heroes, has died. He was 89. Harlan Bull, a spokesman for Fox's family, said he died Wednesday of heart failure at a Los Angeles area hospital. The Welsh-born actor's extensive, wide-ranging film and TV credits included The Mummy, Herbie Goes to Monte Carlo, The Dyke Van Dyke Show, McHale's Navy, and Columbo. He appeared in both 1997 single quote S Titanic, playing Colonel Archibald Gracie, and in a 1958 movie about the ship tragedy, A Night to Remember. He had an uncredited role in the latter, playing a sailor who delivers the line, "Iceberg's dead ahead, sir." According to his family, the actor spoofed his portrayal of the Warlock physician Dr. Bombay on a 1989 episode of Pee-wee's Playhouse, appearing as Dr. Chingayunga. On Hogan's Heroes, he played the incompetent Crittenden, a Royal Air Force Group captain referred to as the Colonel. He is survived by his wife, Jacqueline, daughter Amanda, daughter-in-law Lisa, and two grandchildren. Another daughter, Valerie, died in 2006. His family said, "Goodbye, Bernard Fox, rest peace in heaven. God bless you."